Certo.
Oh, he's got it, my buddy.
It's a good cause. You get good prizes, survive and tickets.
Oh! yourself by the fact it's none of it's for you.
must be the world famous band. I know it's nice out and everything, but that's no excuse.
Sometimes in a bad night, It's in there. Right through that sliding door. Go in there and get them. They cooked up all this food for you. We had people here just to cook food for you so that you would absorb some of this alcohol there for you. Just go in and get it. That's all you gotta do, okay? I'm gonna turn you back over here.
Try eight, Tim. Try the last one over here.
It's good food, really. Honest. So take advantage of that.
Take the high end out. It is really bright keyboard anyways. Too much
beer. Does anybody know what channel the keyboard is?
We got a song by Genesis for you. That's a feedback too. This one called Abacab.
Thank you.
chocolate by going in.
Let's dance.
question goes to the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. See that sign in front of the stage here? We got a couple people blocking it, but you can read it. And that's why we're here, cystic fibrosis from my niece. And there's a lot of people that have it, a lot of youngsters, and it's usually youngsters, and that's why we're here, cystic fibrosis. And right now, there is no cure for this disease. There's no cure for it, and that's why we're here, to find a cure. We're putting this money into research. We're not putting it into other things like camps and bicycle races and things like that. Every dollar you participate into this goes to research. We're gonna find a cure for this. This is our second year for it. We're gonna find a cure. Every dollar, your dollar might win this. Your dollar might win a cure.
See what the more people buy, the more
you get it.
Thank you.
come to dance with us too, so let's have some fun.
Rock and roll with a country kind of flair. To start it off.
Like Galen Kruger.
Yeah, he might chase and ring it.
What's that little light blink?
The World Superbike starts at 8.
I was not bold last night. I was telling you, you know, to bring his, or to, you know, use my Marshall. He wanted to bring his Kruger instead. I'm not going to use my Galen Kruger instead.
Yeah, he might chase and ring it.
What's that little light blinking
up here? Is that your guitar right over there?
Yeah.
That black one?
Yeah.
Looks like everything is going to be set up pretty good.
Really? What's that little light? Does that just show you that the camera's rolling, or you rolling tape right now, or
yeah.
Just? What's it got? A little video, a little monitor.
No. So, Dave.
Yeah. 10 to 11, it says.
Okay, 10 to 11.
Yep, 10 to 11. That's beautiful. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna buy one of these.
So how's it going, Dave?
Hey, pretty good. Pretty good.
All right, so everything's gonna be rolling here.
We're hoping so. Yeah, we're hoping so. What's that got? Automatic focus on it, huh?
What time is it right now?
Todd.
Time is now
5 minutes to two.
You know, Todd.
All right, great.
Five minutes to two,
ladies and gentlemen.
You know, Todd took a class for video work.
Did he?
He's in the, he'll be in the big picture. Here, man, get my disco moves here.
Over here.